Good morning.
Good morning.
Could you please introduce me yourself?
Yes. I'm Amelia Tomašević, director of Zagreb Tourist Board, obviously in Zagreb.
How long in this business?
Oh, in the tourism, I have been, I wouldn't say for how many years,
okay,
but for a lot of years. And as a director of Zagreb Tourist Board, it is my 7th year.
Could you please tell me about last year's and this year's compared to last year? What's new in Zagreb? Zagreb tourism?
Having a continuous improvement of tourism coming to Zagreb. It is about the growth. It's about 10% per year, which we consider quite an important number. And I must say that Turks are quite an important element of this growth, especially what I can see in these 4 months. They have been, there is an increase of 50% of arrivals by Turkish side. So we believe very much in Turkish market, and we cherish Turkish market. We have been town partner in Izmir fair last year. This year we have also participated in that fair. We are in Istanbul fair. We did two presentations in Istanbul. And we hosted quite a number of Turkish both tour operators and travel writers, travel journalists in Zagreb. So we believe that this market can generate even more tourism than up to now. But we are happy with how it is developing.
Do you remember the figure? What was the number of the Turkish people visited last year?
Last year, I think we had about 25,000.
Only Zagreb.
Only Zagreb, yes.
Well, I think Dubrovnik and the south split that area.
Dubrovnik could be much better, because there is the advantage of holidays, short holidays, 3 days holidays, going to Dubrovnik.
Yeah.
And direct flight as well.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.